Did someone turn in a camera?
Yeah,
oh, really? My high top shoes make me do what I do. Put me in a good mood. Make me think about you. My high top shoes. Not gonna give away anything, but this is a look, ladies. I'm a makeup artist now. I'm coming for your brand, Diana. This is what happens on shorties. I get transformed into, yeah, well, I'm not spoiling anything. I think I'm gonna go with this. I think I'm gonna roll with this. You look good, D.
Thank you.
You look like Hello Kitty. So pretty, so pretty. We are on set of Lipstick Battle shorties right now. It is day, what is this, probably day five? This is probably like our fifth day on set.
567 million.
Uh-huh. Look at that. Now I am changed back into JoJo. Oh, I like being JoJo. JoJo's fun. But now that I'm back to normal, that means that I am wrapped up on set. So I don't know. What are we going to do, Mom?
I'm going to the store.
Ooh, we like
you
the store.
With me or not with me?
I mean, I'm with you because I actually have to get things at the store, so.
What store are you going to go to?
Either Ralph's, Walmart, Target. I don't care. I can go wherever.
It's going to be a surprise.
All right. Looks like we're going to go at Ralph's. All right. I got to get a lot of things here. I'm doing a video on my main channel. I think it'll be out on Saturday. I don't know. I'm still planning it in my head. But I'm doing a video where I need lots of like cake type things and like dessert type. Are we getting two cards?
You go get yourself.
We're getting two cards. All right, I'm gonna go get what I need and you know, we're gonna go with it. So this video that I'm doing is going to be really fun. Basically what I'm about to do is I'm about to recreate like famous Instagram foods. It's gonna be an adventure. So I need to get things that happen in these things. I don't even know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm saying. Okay, let's go buy things. All right, looks like I got every single thing that I need. All right, so me and my mom are going through the car right now. I'm on my phone, clearly. Definitely not in here, is it?
No. Let's head back to Ralph's.
Let's do it. I'm gonna go look up there. I don't think it is. Hot mess. You guys don't even know what's missing right now. I left my camera in the cart at Ralph's. Don't know how that one happened. How did that happen? How did neither of us notice? We're gonna head down to Ralph's. I lost my camera. I hope someone didn't steal my camera. It's missing. I hope it's at Ralph's. Good news is I didn't vlog that much today, so there's not that much footage on the camera in case I did lose it. But still, oh gosh, and I hate vlogging with my phone. Usually I travel with two cameras, my life.
What's really funny is the camera was in the cart and I was like getting my money out to pay. And I was like, this camera is so annoying. It's so big and so heavy.
That is the face that you made, isn't it? She made a face and she didn't tell me what the face was. I love how we just lost a very expensive camera right now and we're laughing about it and smiling and talking about how annoying it was.
Well, nobody got hurt. Nobody's
yeah, no,
sick.
It's not the worst thing in the world. All right, here we go. Here's hoping they got it.
This is the problem.
What?
I have to come and zip around this way.
Come on.
Come on.
Not you, come
on. I have to obey the traffic.
No,
laws,
not though. You. I was talking to myself and my camera, like, come on. Are you doing the honors?
I'll go look in the carts.
Anything?
No.
All right, I'm going to go in. I'm going to see if there's a lost and found. Are you going to come in with me or am I on my own?
I'll come in with you.
All right. Question. Is this lost and found? Did someone turn in a camera?
Yeah,
oh, really?
Oh,
oh yes! Nailed it! Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I don't know who turned this in, but if you're watching this right now, thank you. Okay, let's go back on this camera. Hi, we're back! Honestly, this camera that I'm holding right now is heavy, but I have never loved it so much. We just got home, and I just want to point out to you guys, look at this little machine going over here. I mean, I'm just saying, I work all day and night long, but this one, I mean, Madre, you literally work all day and night. The best mom ever. And I got the best little doggy ever. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I mean, I just got the best little family in the world. Speaking of family, Madre, who's getting back tonight?
Daddy and Jaden.
Oh, yeah. So if you couldn't tell in the past few vlogs, my dad and brother have been out of them. And where they've been, hi, Bobos. And where they've been is they've been in Omaha, Nebraska. What, can I help you? Yes, I love you too. Mwah. This is literally every single day, every single minute with this one. She's just always licking me. Always licking me. Mwah. So my dad and brother, they took an adventure back to Omaha, Nebraska to go home for a couple days. But now tonight, they're coming back. But good news is my dad and brother should be getting here any minute. Look who just got home. Hey, Jaden.
Hey, JoJo, have a hug.
Yeah, sure. Hi, how are you? I love you. All right, bro, I gotta go outro this vlog. I gotta go pick a giveaway winner, all right? But it's good to see you.
Can I just spin the wheel today?
You want to?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, you can spin the wheel.
What is this? I saw this on your shirt.
It's an inflatable JoJo chair.
I need one.
Me too.
Do it.
Straight. Oh, okay, we're just going for it.
We're gonna do it.
This is a big spin. Wow. What's gonna be? JoJo one. There's so many to pick from.
You can always go tried and true. You can go boomerang.
Okay, you can go boomerang. All right, fair enough. The whole the drama doll.
You can do a kid in a candy store doll.
I say a kid in a candy store doll. So if you guys want to win this kid in a candy store doll, all you got to do is go follow me on Twitter at it's JoJo Siwa. When I tweet the tweet about this vlog, be sure to retweet it. You will see the tweet. It's very easy to find. It has the title, link, and thumbnail to this video. So retweet that when you see it. And the last thing is you have to be subscribed to both of my YouTube channels, JoJo Siwa Vlogs, and my main channel at it's JoJo Siwa. And of course, the link to my main channel will be down in the bio. And to subscribe here, all you gotta do is press that big old red subscribe button. But now for yesterday's giveaway winner. They're about to win this dress from my new Target collection, JoJo's Closet. You ready? Drum roll, please. This is my definition of a drum roll. Congratulations, you are the winner. You have 24 hours to claim your prize and DM me on Twitter, so hurry up, do it quick. All right, anyways, so kiddos, I'm gonna wrap it up for the night. Thank you all so much for hanging out with me. Be sure to come join my fun tomorrow over on my main channel because I will be doing JoJo's Juice. All right, anyways, so I love you all so much, and I will see you guys on Thursday. Peace out. Bye. My high time.